In this video, I'll demonstrate how to use RMS Connect to set up remote HTTP/HTTPS connection to your end device. RMS Connect Remote HTTP/HTTPS allows you to access your end device WebUI securely using the Teltonika Networks router via HTTP/HTTPS protocols. The device you are connecting does not need an open internet access. Before we start the configuration, make sure you have HTTP or HTTPS configured, have access details, know the IP address and the port. Also, you must have the end device connected to the RMS device. Let's connect to RMS. Next, move the mouse cursor to RMS Connect on the left sidebar and select Remote HTTP/HTTPS. In the new window, hover over the Remote button on the top and click Add New Remote. Before filling out the details, you may hover over the question marks for additional information. Now enter the name for the connection. Next, enter the IP for your end device. The default HTTP port is 80 and 443 for HTTPS. I'll connect using HTTP, so I have to enter 80 here. Finally, pick your RMS device. To finish, click the Add button. If everything is correct, you'll get a success message. A newly created remote HTTP connection will appear on the screen. You can edit, delete, or check the Teltonika Networks device information by clicking these small icons. To connect, you can click on the general highlighted area. This will open a window with the full HTTP connection information. In this window, you can generate a shareable connection URL. Now you may connect by clicking the Connect button and entering the authentication information. Just in a few seconds, you are connected. We have a Cisco router connected to Teltonika RUTX11. As you can see on the screen, by utilizing RMS and RUTX11, we have access to Cisco WebUI. Thank you for watching. If you have any questions, leave them in the comments. Don't forget to like our video, subscribe and follow us on social media channels. Be sure to check other tutorials by Teltonika Networks.